Hello YouTubers, my name is Drago Levanić, and in this video I will show you square numbers that end with last two digits 22, 72, 28 and 78. As you can see right here, for these pairs of numbers, these two pairs of numbers, all numbers end with last two digits 84. Convention is like in previous video to mark a number before last two digits, and general formula is very similar. Right here, here is a quadratic equation similar to the previous video. The square of numbers tended to last two digits 72. Here is the general formula for the number before last two digits, and here also, as you can see, here is the bit difference. Minus sign after the quadratic equations. Oh, here is the plus sign, and at the end, here is the general formula for the square of numbers that end with the last two digits 78. As you can see, here is the minus sign because number 78 is closer to number 18, and here is the quadratic equation form. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.